Mackenzie.
Great Lake boat, quit the pier, it's fun to be. 28,000 tons of coal on a cold November day. 800 feet, a 10 more long, 80 feet across. Steel mills of Detroit, our destination through the frost. At 2 a.m. out of second, waves are running up to 40 feet. Winds were blowing 60 miles, our engines cranking deep. At 3:13 we took a wave, the wheelhouse left behind. Radar slipped beneath the waves, we were running blind.
Hear me call across the waves, if I don't come home tonight, I will make it home someday.
Phillips, seeking shelter from the storm, turned us south of Betcrease Bay by way of Keweenaw Point. The winds were pushing at such a rate, we ended up drifting north. A wave broke over a knife of rock, 6 fathom shoal. Mackenzie, she was cut in half, stern she ran the bow. Men were caught in metal jaws, out of hell. Stern kept running, all the lights ablaze, not one man would be found. But the captain's last transmission read, 32 men down,
32 men down.
Hear me call across the waves, if I don't come home tonight, I will make it home someday. Steel boats, iron man, 32 down on the rubber Mackenzie. If I don't come home tonight, I will make it home someday. Yes, I call across the waves. If I don't come home tonight, I will make it home someday.